More than 1800 years ago, the most powerful army of the ancient world arrived upon the beautiful land of Scotland. With ambition of ruling the world, spreading fear and brutality throughout this lovely land. My name is Dominic and I'm Adventure Seeker, and every week we take a look at places of history or natural heritage around the beautiful city of Edinburgh, my adopted home. If you enjoy my videos, please subscribe to my channel and share my videos with your friends or family. Please also get in touch with your thoughts and ideas. It's a Roman era historical site established around 140 AD as an integral part of Antonine frontier, the defensive line built during the reign of Emperor Antoninus Pius through central Scotland.
Right now, I'm walking through the old Roman barracks and I will show you some footage that I get. They are huge and they are awesome. Wow. That's a beauty. You have a beautiful dog.
Thank you.
Hello. Hello.
There's a beautiful dog also.
Holy moly guacamole.
If you wouldn't mind bringing his wheelchair up, that'd be grand. But Steve,
lovely, no worries.
Ready? I'll hold my shoulder.
See you guys.
Good to see you.
Pleasure to meet you. Nice. See you.
I'll be in touch on Facebook.
No worries. Yeah. Have a nice day. Bye, guys. Bye.